Hey everyone, this is Extreme. Yeah, we lost. Let's see what happened. I personally don't like this map, but I know how to play on it. I know about the mistakes that the humans make. And I am red in the down right corner, Lanky is in the down left corner. Let's observe what Lanky does. Gazi Brex. He uses power boost, yes. Alrighty then, there we go. Building supply and two barracks, a second supply and the power plant. There we go. Close to the edge, why not? Doesn't really matter much. The enemy is going to be straightforward, but so was I. Let's see, what is Lanky going to do? He has a rifleman not walking immediately, set those rally points. Meanwhile, I got the crate over there and over there. Those are mine. Okay, Lanky gets the crate, yes. And he needs to continue walking. Yes, there he goes again. Let's see, I spot a crate, I ordered those two to fight, and one should get the crate who got damaged. Yes, I did some micro over there. I got some more crates, I got most of the crates actually, that's the impression I had. And Lanky is simply moving upwards. I am wondering what he's going to do. So he has some riflemen. And that would be about it. I, on the other hand, are going to get two factories. One is upgrading or building. It's going to happen. It's a normal one still for coyotes. Yes, I have three barracks, two factories, and I'm amassing a army right now. And Lanky is building a third supply but has power issues. I, on the other hand, only have two supply. Building a third one, but also... alright, then Lanky was ahead of me. Oh, no, wait. There we go. Okay, that just... few seconds. Okay, so I got an army at Blue's Biz. And destroying his barracks to reduce his forces. But he's kind of smart, he simply ignores. He has decent armor on the buildings. Let's see, the enemy is attacking Lanky. Come and attack, why? Oh, I wanted to do as much damage as possible while rushing in with Coyote and Rifleman. I should have built more Riflemen. It would have been better, I guess. Let's see. I should speed up a little bit. Yes, it's going to be a half an hour. I want a 15 minute video for you guys. Let's see. Yes, I'm going to ignore my battle over here for most of the part. Yeah, I'm killing a lot of assaults. I notice he is building a bunker. I guess I got blue a little bit down in the corner. Green is coming to help. Yes. There he is with his first hammer. I just knew no more coyote. Nope, I should have retreated my coyote right to the back and went to A. Lanky says, I say attack point A, but he has a bunker over there, so now I understand why he's attacking that place. He only had like 4 units. And I lost my army. Okay, so they defended well against my rush. And let's see, what's Lanky doing? He's getting more buildings. Defend point B. Yes. I thought I'd just do what he says, because, well, eh? Defend point C. What is he building? He's going for arcs. Okay, sure, why not? We are dead anyway. Let's see. The hammer didn't get in. Nope, I'm simply amassing forces. Let's see what he has. I have some sniper towers. They could not see my base. I'm getting armadillos, but my armadillos are relatively weak. Yet I place mines, and I should have continued to get mines. But they attack in such a fast fashion afterwards that Leading Minds took too long. I simply went for Grenadiers and Jaguars. Oh well. I don't know who is who, but I suspect green was the rank 16 player, while blue was the rank 15. And there he is. I play Simple Minds. If I knew this, I would have placed Anti-Infantry Minds. So he has a lot of forces. Yes, he is doing a successful attack. He's driving to the back. He wants to get my 8 squadrons. That was his mistake. It got me my army back. I'm using a common defense, increasing my armor. I survive with the help of Lanky's Hogs. So, they simply knew he has Hogs, he doesn't have defense. Green is moving in on Lanky. I needed to rush back with my army to defend Lanky. Okay, so he loses his airfield. Always build a spare one. Better to have 2 Hogs and 2 airfields than 1 airfield and 3 Hogs. That's what I think. Alrighty then, so I defended and I got the big army, but I just knew if I attacked someone right now without Lanky having a army, we would be dead. There we have it. The silence. Meanwhile, I'm using a lot of boosts. I was still having my hopes up. Why? Why did I have my hopes up? Okay, so he's going to attack again. Let's spread my forces out a bit. But he is keeping assaults mixed in, yes, and there he is, the enemy. Those normal mines are really weak now these days. I need to upgrade my other 2 and simply spread them out. Okay, so he moves in, my army is dead. And there you have it, he defends, loses a lot. If only he had one more sniper tower or something, but he survives this time. Yes, he builds another... something? Airfield, I hope. Yes, airfield, a spare airfield. There we go, he loses that airfield. And just in time, I had this other one up. So, I defend again. Another, whoa, close to each other? Why? Okay. Meanwhile, my base is slowly getting bigger. But I could not hold out. No, I should have increased more barracks ASAP. But no, that was my mistake on my part. But if you look at the CP, there we go, yeah. Getting close to my max. Okay, so he has an army. I said just destroy the army first so that I would be having a much. Okay, those anti infantry mines sure are useful. But the hammers kind of survived anti tank mines and he has a big army. Yeah. He gets in again, destroying that AVF factory. And then he destroys all airfields. Lanky insists on getting Hogs. I said, they keep doing that. Again, with the AVF factory. Dude, if you don't have defenses, you can't defend. Don't expect someone to rush sideways. Come on. Sure, I can help defend, but over and over and over again. Now he comes with Zeus. Come on. Yeah, they kept attacking. And they sure were fast in rebuilding. But the production boost is very easy. And well, green focuses on tanks only, and blue has his infantry with his hammers. That's all they do, hammers. Yes, the infamous hammer rush. No one can stop it with Hogs. Yeah. Exactly that. A little bit too late, but Discord doesn't really work for Lanky, so there you have it. Communication issues. Okay, another army. This time a lot of assaults because I got a lot of grenadiers. But I also have snipers. So his assaults still die. Yet my armadillos this time bite the dust. Yes, I still managed to stop him over there, and then green attacks again. There goes 8 squadrons of Lanky. Meanwhile, he's caught. There we go. Now you all already use it once, apparently. So, still trying to defend, but it's a lost cause. I just knew it would be slowly dying. So, yeah, it's still using some boost, but it doesn't really matter much. Nope. He's building another age quarters, this time with simple resources. I got mines over there. They don't attack me. They just want Lanky to die. They know that if they attack a weak player, he will die. Yes, it's basic strategy. Don't worry about the stronger opponent. Simply kill the weak one, then worry about the stronger opponent. He's moving out his units way too far away. Okay, I was cutting that. He is not going to attack me. No. I don't even care. But I just knew they are not going to attack. Okay, so I got my Grenadiers and Snipers, and that common defense was a little bit too late. He simply rushes in. My army is dead, and. Well, there you have it. Hey, thanks. And let's attack him. Yeah, I defend. Well, he retreats his army soon. There we go. Okay. Okay, that one hammer died on the mine. Good. So, his army is dead. Walls! I'm not going to spend on walls. We need grenadiers. I better have two barracks, which produces grenadiers as well. You see me spamming. Yeah, but against Zeus, grenadiers are not the solution anymore. Yeah, I'm the goat. Apparently, if I manage to defend this. Oh well, who am I to complain? I was prepared to lose this one, to be honest. He still did a decent job. Alright then, where's the attack where I die? Soon going to be here. Massing grenadiers, and they're going to. Yeah, my tiny soldiers are strong. That's why I always win in rushes, except for the one against blue. Yeah, I guess. Better to have air coming in later, just like what green or blue is going to show. I'm wondering who is the one that came in with the hawks. Yeah, I was a bit too slow in defending him. I'm honest on that one. I'm not really good in defending two bees all the time. Green is the one with the cyclones. Yes. Who's the one with the hawks? Also green? There he is. I should pause. Do I see anyone flying? Blue at the Hawks. Okay, there we go. Blue at the Hawks. Let's see if I can't not remove the. Oh, alright. Like, that looks neat. Right from above. No shadow. Yeah. That perhaps, I don't know. Anyway, yeah, this is how I die. Wow, there's a lot of smoke. I guess I make a screenshot of this one. There we go, a screenshot. All right, then this is going to be the thumbnail. Let's see. Let's speed up. Let's see. Yeah, that's right. If we rush together, like if Nanki had the mass army as well, and simply attack green when he was defending blue, who knows? Yeah, blew up my base. That's it. That is all there is to it. I hope you like this video, and please like, share, and subscribe, because everyone should see that I can lose. You only need help of someone. Thank you. Anyway, And that would be about it. Thank you all for watching, and I hope to see you next time. In case you want to see more, just hit the subscribe button on top left corner. Down left corner, my buddy Fat Squatch, yes! He has awesome videos, and this latest one is in the down right corner. In the top right corner, our clan channel. That would be it, and I need to go, so I say bye-bye!